YouTube. Good afternoon, YouTube. How many of you know what one of these is?
Not me. Before.
When people talk about a blowtorch, this is what it's supposed to refer to. This tank here is meant to be filled with either naphtha or gasoline. Pressurized here, then some poured in this little trough and lit on fire and allowed to burn through to heat this this burner. You then open this to get the burner to function. But the thing that I wanted to talk about, or the things that I wanted to talk about, were the aiming sights on the front and the hanging hook in the middle. Well, those two things are neither of those things that I described them as. If this was meant to be a hanging hook, it would be turned 90 degrees so that it would hook onto something on a wall or whatever. What this is for is two separate tools. I don't have a soldering copper here to show you. I'm not sure where mine are. I have about four of them. The ones that have a great big 1-inch square chunk of copper on the end, a steel wire handle, and a handle at the other end. They're meant to sit in here and in here so that the torch heats them. The other thing they are meant for is these spoons. Apparently I need to do a little bit of filing on my forge work there. That will sit like this so that you can melt small batches of Babbitt or lead for casting bullets. This spoon is in the process of being put back into its function. When I bought it, it was only the bowl. I think I actually paid $5 for that, but I wanted it, so. Then I welded on the handle, and I welded on the eye so that it can hang off of a hook. But that's the real use for these. They're also used, without those, to solder copper pipes together. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. With my lovely-